This hold is called head on the shoulder and it's considered as a basic back hold. This hold is very useful for all beginners and back flotation related activities and songs such as I'm a Little Starfish and Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. This hold is more comfortable and assuring than advanced back hold for the babies since their head could rest on their parents' shoulder and their ears could stay out of the water. And also parents could support their back with one or two hands.